A pair of shoes can really be life-changing for kids. And tonight, one nonprofit wanted to make sure students at one elementary school are all set in that department. The nonprofit Souls for Souls gave all 385 students at Hope Hill Elementary School free shoes. The nonprofit works to provide underserved communities with the clothing that they need. And since 2006, the nonprofit says it has given more than 94 million pairs of shoes and clothing to people across 138 countries.